Sup dudes, this is your bro David here.
Hey yo, it's me John. And in this video, we're going to talk about fidget spinners. Yeah boy. So, what am I first going to say?
Yeah, our first impressions of this.
That fidget spinners are distractions to us, basically. It keeps us
distracted from other things so we don't fidget or get annoyed or get bored.
It keeps me patient as well.
Yeah.
So what conclusion? Are fidget spinners worth it?
Yes, are these worth it? We bought these for 100 pesos or equivalent to $2.
$2. Yeah. $2, people. $2.
$2 for this.
And it spins long.
It's very, very quiet. Yeah.
Mine spins for 2 minutes.
Mine spins for 1. But it's more quieter than his.
Yeah. So, this is our video of fidget spinners.
Yeah guys, hope you enjoy this.
Peace out dudes.